Wow. In that particular case, there was somehow that's not that the people were killed, but it was.
If you want free speech on the internet, you need to make sure everyone on the internet is a real person. And as such, you need to know their name and where they live, so you can cross-reference their income status, job status, political leanings, and know who their associates are. Everyone knows free speech can only be spoken by people who the state can identify.